Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are now at the end of our rebellion phase in for our last reformation. This is our last rebel group that we'll have to get rid of. Yay! Native assimilation in Arica. Next we'll go for Copiapo. Our next our next colony, livestock in Arica. Too bad it's not gold. We will soon declare war on Muisca. But I was looking at them. They are quite ahead of us technologically. Military, we are just behind one tech, but in the other techs we are far more or less far behind. So we will have to pull up all our men. Probably. We just keep behind about 5, 6, 8,000 troops. Well, let's keep behind 10,000 troops. You're going up there as well. And you will go here, as will you, because we really don't want the natives to destroy Antofagasta now. Why do we only get plus 20 now? Interesting. Shouldn't we get 30 or something? Probably. Can it be? 6 support. New world missions. 14. Yeah, we can do this again. And we should do this again. And we should do this again. Because then we can pay back at least one of our loans. So it's 15,000 troops against their 10,000. We could pull here our best leader. That's probably him. For combat, he is the best leader. 3, 5, 2. But he's actually doing this kind of stuff. We could probably take this guy. We don't need a good captain. So let's pull him. And our truce will end in November, so we have some time still. Let's build some more spy network and let's improve relations with my friends here. Let's come back from here and we'll improve relations with you as well. You are watching around. Oh. There must be some territory, some country, probably one of the colonizers. This is also one of the... This is a native council. Declare war on you as well? Nah. We have no diplomat. Our truce expired. Yay! So where is these troops down? There. 14,000 troops and 15,000 troops. Yeah, let's go up to Kauka even. I hope we are able to win this fight. Take Bogota, their capital. For level 3. Nah. Let's take Tunja. A castle, this is great. I like castles. This is this mountain? Yeah, of course it's mountain. Let's not fight them. If we go back, of course, it's also mountain. We have some disadvantages, but we are more people. This is really a bad fight. If we... Do we think that we win this fight? We have more discipline and more morale, but we lack the tactics. We could retreat to Pastos. Now, later. You are the one with the siege pip, yeah. There's another land that we can see. If we can see, probably we will go this direction then. With our colonizations. We really don't have to worry about them. They will wreak havoc in our country, as they all will do, always do. Rika. Let's recall this guy. Rogues in Portugal have the gold to claim Cusco as their own. Really? Cusco? Ah. Why that? You really don't know them. Is there any... Ah, there is. Portuguese Brazil. We found Portugal. Not good, but yeah, well, we found them. I'm not sure if we need to border them. Probably will need to order them. If they attack us, is it possible to raise all their colonies? I'm not sure. Probably. But at least now we know Portugal. We could try to do some really nice thing to them, like being nice to them. Probably they don't attack us then. We just need a colony near them. They're attacking one of our cities. That's probably good. Could probably go to Canary and try to force them out there. advisor has died. No, not the great advisors. We don't have the money for another one. Yeah, anyway. Yes, we catch them in the jungle. Less people than us, and where are they going? To Rimagua, like here. Let's kill them. Yes, and now let's go up there. Wall breach. Did we get a wall breach? Yes, of course. But not now. The next no. Priest inside unrest. Let's take this. No rebels, yay. We got the so if we attack them, let's wait a bit more. Defenders desert, yay. Hey, they're at war with someone. With the two pinkwim. Destroy stuff. That's good. Two pinkwim, you are great. Destroy, destroy. Make them bleed. They are stupid Europeans. Yep, okay. Let's attack them. Triumph of the clergy, reject the authority, or follow the recommendations of the clergy. Ooh, stability cost goes up, influence goes up. Yeah, of course. Come on. Where are they going? To Tunja. And where is the other one going? Nowhere. Oh, the other one stayed here and was killed. Okay, you are going to Cusco. So, stupid Portuguese, why do you claim Cusco? How do you get this claim anyway? Probably get this claim because you're European. You're a European scum. Or probably because the computer. Oh no, there is. Come back home from here. Let's sue for peace. We want everything. We want all your money. That's a lot. Fine. Okay. What? Gain a skill 3 diplomatic reputation guy, or gain 50 diplo points. We are not able to take this guy anyway, so. Stop. Before we do anything, we want to repay one of the loans. Like this one. We want to do. To give army maintenance down a bit. And we want to mothball all the force. No, not you. You're not mothballed. You stay there. Because. We will look at the devastation and we will see we have some devastation down here. We'll have to take care of that. But this can't be taken care with force. We need a fort down there as soon as possible, like in Chichas or in Jujuy or something like that. Chichas is good. I believe. And on the coast as well. So, Bogota, this is a nice place. It has salt. Tunja has salt and this one has gems. Yay. That's really great places to be around. Yeah, we'll have to cordon before we can do anything interesting there. Let's improve relations even further. Mm-hmm. How about you liking me now, my two subjects? Yes, you like me better now than before. You can also... Nah. We must have at least one rival. We don't have rivals. And that's okay. We don't need rivals. So, next colonization will be this place. After Arica is done, we will colonize this one, this place. Therefore, we will Oh, we don't have an alliance with you. That's good. They are not S. They have military level 8, really? They invested a lot in their military. I really don't want to know what happens when we transform our military. Ah, it's already a state. Stupid. Oh my god, the Portuguese are so fast in colonizing. Much faster than we are. We are so fucked up. Excellent. I fear they won't lose their war. Can we colonize here? You have no colonists to send, but we can, yes. So then, let's recall this guy. Let's send him here. And let's recall from here. And let's build a spy network on you. Ah, stop. Stupid idiots. Tyrona. No, this is not Tyrona, this is Guarani. I don't even know where Tirona is. Ah, this is Tirona. Of course. Yeah. No. There won't be any alliance between us. Sorry. I'm not sure if we captured this, if we get... Ugh. Let's boost stability. Oh god. No, let's not. Let's first wait for this. We're probably not able to fight them. They have already got some colonial nation there. Oh my god, we will be so fucked up once they are in our vicinity. Oh, there is an Aragonese guy. The Treaty of Tordesillas. It is clear that the Pope is no longer infallible. He has proclaimed that colonial Brazil is to be the sole domain of Portugal. Okay. Really? Don't think so. So, how about getting this? We need a neighbor having embraced some institution. This won't be easy. Is coast, so we already know most of this part of South America. Ah, Brittany, this is a great guy to get as a neighbor. I think this could work. Hmm. Let's claim this first, and let's... Oh, we don't have any manpower left. that's terrible, I believe. This is the reason why we make shift consolidate, and let's keep D. city is behind. Select this guy, go there, you'll go there. And 4,500. Let's do shift consolidate with you as well. I think this 14,000 people can do this fight. I hope so, at least. That's the fighting guy. We can't declare war as we are still doing this. How about you guys? Divert trade is plus 30%, so no, we can't do it yet without getting you pissed at me. Yes, let's do this war. And hopefully we don't get crushed there. And you are going like here. Somewhere you can't reach. I won't reach too fast. That's nice. Where do you go? You're going to Bogota. Ah yes, now we can probably do this. It's costly, but yeah, well, who cares? So you take this guy with you, and what about you? Are you still going around here? Go there again. So after this war, go to speed 5 again. We will... No. Okay, let's send most of these troops away, like to this place. Just stay with 4,000 people here. Oh my god. This is hard. Oh, come on. You really don't need that. And let's shift consolidate. Shift consolidate here as well. And let's send this guy there as well. Yay! Put it into the treasury. Another money. Money, 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 money. Another money. Can we pay back the last loan? Yes. Let's pay back. We have a positive income at the time, so that's okay. Mm-hmm. What's that? Oh, that's the Mapuche army. Trade good in Compiago is fish. Mm. Too bad it's fish and not gold, as it could have been. Mm. Oh my god, we are still losing men down up there. This is terrible, but these guys are coming. Why aren't they staying here? What are you doing? Stay with me. So can we tell these guys, like the Mapuche guys, that they should come here at least? Great. Let's take this. Take all your money, which is not really much, and we're done with that. Yes. Let's do this first, and then we can do our first religious conversion. So let's see, we can do this only on the 1st of April, so let's wait that we get them all together. Seek support, demand admin points, groundwater pulley charters, demand diplo points, call a diet. Give them some land. Like this green land. And this green land. This livestock land and this, oh my god, this livestock land. Okay, so Brittany, how about you become our friend? Wait. What? No. I want Brittany to become our friend, not us. Why can't we? Oh. Because it's not a land we know. It's not like with Portugal. We know Portugal often. This is occupied by Carib, by Portugal. Ugh. No. Bad Portugal. Bad Portugal. We want Brittany to stay here. You don't want to take this land. That's not yours. Go away. Yeah, let's go to Bogota. And let's just support independence. Let's just improve relations. Oh, not even with Portugal, but with Portuguese Brazil. Okay. Probably Portuguese Carib would be also nice as a partner. Let's also get to improve relations with the Mapuche again. Enable divert trade now. They will like us soon enough. Yes. we'll stop for this for today again. We found Portugal. We found that they are more or less alone with Brittany here. Breton, Venezuela. That's really great. That's really, really great. We probably should try to make our next steps in this direction. I think Brittany could be a good neighbor. I hope so, at least. I'm not sure which direction would be the fastest, but probably to Neo and then in this direction. Okay, wait a bit, France, what are you doing here? Ugh. You have not discovered France yet. Nice. Well, at least they run around in my country. Better than Spain and England? I really don't know. Historically, France was rather good with the indigenous people, but you know, I mean, good is relative. Yeah, anyway, at this point, my dear friends, we'll stop. And we see each other again next time when we get crushed the first time by the Europeans. Until then, see you. Bye.